to the four brothers if they don't rush to your defence.
Have you met my brothers? Oh, my. I'll give you an idea about my relationship with my brothers. Irish men have a hard time showing affection to their family, and we mostly communicate through headlocks and casual violence. And someone asked me, what is casual violence? I said, that's when you don't even look, you just hit them. And, you know, even on our deathbed, we can't, you know, you're lying there and your wife's been married for 40 years and you might say something like, oh, your hair's not bad. And that's about as much as you could get out. And I remember my brother was getting married and I was in Africa at the time. And I had just had an operation. I got hit by a car, so my retinas detached. So I was in a patch and a sling. And I said, I'm going to come home to this wedding, because he's my brother. And when you're away from people, you feel fond of them, and you say, oh, I'll go home. And you forget all the horrible things they said to you. So I went home, and to get home from Tunisia is no joke. And I got home in a sling and an eye patch to this country church, and I hobbled up the avenue. And my brother Paul came running down and said, oh, my God, finally we're going to be able to express ourselves. And he had his arms out. I said, oh, here, this is it, this is the moment. And he said to me, he said, Eoin, would you stay out of the photos? Because, you know, it's not what we want to remember. So, you know, they're not coming to my defense.